Lesson 6 Food and Health Week.
Hi dears, good morning. Welcome back to English Online Classroom. And yesterday we discussed the food that we get from plants and animals. Our sixth chapter, what's the name of the chapter? Yes, Food and Health Week. So it is Food and Health Week in Model School. And yesterday we discussed Yuna's talk and Ajit's talk. And today we will discuss Farhan's talk. And Farhan talks that different food groups. And you know children, different food items, it help us in different ways. And some food give us strength. And some food give us energy. And some food protect our bodies from diseases. So that we can see in detail.
Look at this picture children, you can see rice, bread, chapatis, maize, potatoes, bananas and millet. So these food give us the energy to work and play. So these are called energy giving food. See children, you can see in the picture food grain, pulses, peas, eggs, meat and milk. So these type of food make our body strong and help us to grow. So these type of food that we can call bodybuilding foods. See in this picture you can see spinach, tomato, banana, watermelon, mango and brinjal. So some foods like fruits and vegetables protect us from diseases. So these type of food we can call protective foods. In this picture, you can see energy giving foods, bodybuilding foods and protective foods. So children, to stay healthy and strong, we should eat balanced meals. That means we should eat foods from different groups. So children, you just keep that in your mind. To be healthy and to grow better, you should eat balanced meals and try to avoid junk foods from your food habit.
And children, you know that some people, they will eat only vegetables, fruits, grains and milk products. Such people we can call vegetarians. But some other people, they also eat milk products, fruits, vegetables, eggs and meat. So such people we can call non-vegetarians. And you just think, are you a vegetarian or a non-vegetarian? So, to be healthy, we need to eat healthy food. And at the same time, we should do some exercises. In the previous lesson, we discussed that when we are doing any exercises, it gives us more oxygen. So, it will help our organs to work better. So, don't forget to eat healthy food and at the same time, you must do some exercises. So children, you should read the lesson. In this lesson, we discuss the food and the food that we get from animals and plants and different food groups and vegetarians and non-vegetarians. And you should read the textbook and attend the test attached with this classroom and try to do the textual exercises. These two lessons are EBS lessons, so there is no question answers or new words. So you just read and understand the matters in the chapters. So we can meet in the next class. Stay at home and stay healthy. Thank you.